You found the first mass before the pirates.
There's no time to lose. They're looking for the second. I hope you've got 150 lums to unjam the door.
Yes, I have.
The second mass is guarded by a stone colossus. Lee communicated with his spirit, and he is ready to help you.
Hey, at last, a good piece of news.
There are like three bosses in this game.
Above all, don't forget to collect lots of lums. We'll need 400 in order to open the next door for you.
Go on now.
Oh man. This level's really hard. Oh shit. Oh boy. I don't know why, but we used to call the shells, which are, we used to call them chickens. We thought they were like chickens for some reason. I think half of this level got cut too. This is a good level. But it is hard.
Go!
What? Oh my god, I ran into the wrong thing because this game is so dark and muddy looking. Thank you. you on a timer because it's a. I can't see anything! Oh, maybe if I sit like this. That's my life, like, not great. See how well I can see down this dumb friggin'. Oh my god. Thank god that's over.
Pirates. Only 20 pirates against you? They didn't stand a chance.
Hello, little buddy. You want to arm wrestle?
Hey, you don't look so good. Are you hurt?
Must have swallowed something bad for me. To get better, I need some life potion. It's hidden in the kingdom of the dead. It said that the door to the kingdom is near here. But I'm too weak to reach it.
Near here. Hold on. I'm going to find the entrance and bring back the elixir.
Thanks, little buddy.
Originally, you had to go back to the Marshes of Awakening and speak to Janus. and be like, yo, place is called Cave Bed Dreams, let me in. And Janice would let you in. Now they just, do that. This place used to scare the bejesus out of me. Again, it was one of those, like, we thought this level was hard, but it's actually not too bad. Raddest music ever. Oh my gosh. Oops. This is still like one of the best levels in the game. It's just so, like, iconic. And it's one of those games that really, like, sticks with you. The noises, the like the slithery caterpillar noises, was to scare the bejesus out. Oi! Cheap. Used to scare me. I'm not a fan of gross noises. Thank you. All these used to scare me too. Didn't want to go anywhere near them. Position the camera correctly. Is it gonna reach? Yeah. Just had a bad feeling I'm gonna make it. That's fine. At my computer all day working on video stuff. Are you kidding me? No, don't position me facing the friend. Sliding section. I'm not gonna worry about that too much. not playing this game to 100%. Just playing it for fun. Because I haven't played it in a while, and I, you know, went to the effort to set up the PlayStation, which ended up being harder than it should have been, because I'm an idiot who doesn't know how my Elgato works sometimes. Oh boy. Yikes. I didn't knock anything, did I? Accidentally. So much for trying to not go into the mines. Oops. She's like, dear sister, do this for me, I'm scared. I was like 7. Janice died too. Therefore, I win. Oh, come on. Level again. I remember it fondly, but not fondly enough to have to do it more than once, honestly. One more hit and then it's a game over. Boss fight, if it's even in this version, not that I remember. Try again. Oh. Oh, good. How much life? Excellent. Awesome. Oh my god, I can't believe it put me back here. I'm so glad it didn't make me go back. to the beginning of the level, I would have been very upset. It's reset on my lungs, but that's not a big deal. I'll be honest, clicking lungs isn't really my priority. Something you don't pick up enough speed to keep going. Very frustrating. Right, well, let's not beef it again. I'm getting bored of this already. Boss fight's not too hard, thank God. Oh my God, tried using the analog stick. I'll be with you in a moment, my guy. How they got around, like effects and stuff. That's too far away again. Of course it is. God, I keep thinking that I can jump further than I actually can. Trouble than it's worth. Too hard to get every lot on this level, but it's the slide that really gets you. You just have to die like half a dozen times. They got rid of the greed ending.
Incredible. Cool.
Defeated me. My treasure belongs to you. Take what you want.
All I need is the elixir to save my friend Clark.
You ran all those risks for a friend? Your folly amuses me. Are you in trouble? Take this. This is the elixir of life. Hold on to it with great care.
Thank you.
Now we have to go back.